President Rodrigo Duterte describes his predecessor, Benigno Aquino III, as a man who gave his best for Filipinos, as he calls on the nation to unite in Aquino's honor.
We thank the former president for his service to our country. I hope that my fellow Filipinos will be inspired by his legacy. I offer my heartfelt condolences to the Aquino family.
The president signs a proclamation declaring a 10-day period of national mourning in honor of Aquino, which begins from June 24 to July 3. Duterte calls on all Filipinos to set aside disagreements in this period of mourning. Current and former Philippine senators also recall their memories with Aquino when he was president.
I remember Pinoy and his very simple ways. A person who had a big heart. And I had the distinct honor of being able to work with the mother, President Cory, in her cabinet, and with Pinoy when I was the Senate President.
Tayo'y gumugunita sa isang mabuting tao. Yung sa awit ni Noel Cabangon, mabuting Pilipino, mabuting tao na nagsumikap na maging mabuting presidente sa atin.
We remember lahat ng mga nagawa niya para sa ating bayan, na binigay niya lahat ng makakaya niya para sa ating bayan. You know, marami nagsasabi ngayon, sa mga pagkakamali, sabi ko, wala namang perfect dito sa ating mundo, pero si Pinoy, at least alam ko, ginawa niya yung lahat para sa atin. Ginawa niya yung lahat para sa bayan natin.
Si Pinoy yung nagbigay ng kalayaan namin, ano? Sa akin, I wouldn't be here kung hindi dahil kay Pinoy. He was there for me, you know? I would like to believe that I was also there for him nung kailangan niya.
Meantime, United States President Joe Biden pays tribute to the former Philippine President Friday, June 25, recalling Aquino's selfless dedication. In a statement from the White House, Biden shares his condolences with the Philippines over the death of Aquino, who he says was a valued friend and partner to the United States. Aquino, the 15th president of the Philippines, passed away in his sleep Thursday, June 24, due to renal disease secondary to diabetes. His urn is brought to the Church of the Yesu of the Ateneo de Manila University for public viewing until 10 p.m. Friday, June 25.